looking for a calm dog, one that is not destructive and doesn't require a great deal of physical activity. In just a few moments, you'll see a selection of some of the calmest dogs in the world. Sounds good, right? Before we begin with the list, if you're new to the channel, I invite you to subscribe and share the video with other animal lovers you know. Now let's take a look at the list of the top 10 calmest dog breeds in the world. Number 10, the Great Dane. The Great Dane is a polite and friendly breed of dog. Although puppies tend to have more energy and can get rather lively, adults of the breed are much calmer as a rule. Besides, Great Danes have lower energy levels, are lazy, and can sleep for up to 16 to 18 hours per day. Sounds like an amazingly calm dog breed, right? Number 9, the Bernese Mountain Dog. The Bernese Mountain Dog is a large working dog breed. Does that mean they love activity? As you can probably guess, if the answer to this question were positive, they wouldn't be on this list, right? Bernese Mountain Dogs are gentle, tolerant, likable, and above all, calm. They can run around for shorter periods, but are generally not a good fit for active families. So why are Bernese not active dogs? Bernese Mountain Dogs are very heavy and especially prone to joint problems. While they enjoy taking a walk with their family, they are not up for long periods of activity. The calmest dog breed number 8, the French Bulldog. The French Bulldog is a lovely little dog that adores sleeping and lazing around. Of course, this makes them perfect for a family who wants a kind and calm dog. Sports aren't an essential part of their lifestyle. The calmest dog breed number 7, the Shih Tzu. The Shih Tzu is a small dog known for adapting very well to living in apartments and smaller spaces. Naturally, their calmness is of great help. These dogs are not demanding, but they still require a walk each day. Sociable by nature, if you're on the lookout for a calm and undemanding little dog, the Shih Tzu might be the perfect choice for you. Calmest dog breed number 6, the Newfoundland. The large, yet calm and kind Newfoundlands win over the hearts of animal lovers around the world. Still, they are sturdy and sizable dogs and very sensitive in respect to health and exercise. Why? As puppies, they require gradual training and exercise, including shorter walks with a slow tempo to build up their muscles. However, they will never be overly interested in physical activity. The calmest dog breed number 5, Saint Bernard. The Saint Bernard breed is known for being good-natured and undemanding. Daily physical activity is something that often needs daily encouragement. Saint Bernards quite prefer sleeping on the couch to going on walks. As puppies, they can be more lively and active, but they will grow into timid and calm pets. The calmest dog breed number 4, the Basset Hound. The Basset Hound doesn't have the build for athletic activities, but they also adore good food. As such, they tend to be small, plump, and lazy dogs. These traits combine to make them one of the calmest dog breeds in the world. However, they are not the calmest of all. Bassets are still hunting dogs, and they will be more active than the upcoming breeds. So let's take a look at the top 3 calmest dog breeds in the world. Ready? The calmest dog breed number 3, the Chow Chow. Chow Chows aren't known as very playful, friendly, or active dogs. They are dogs that are generally happiest if you give them space and leave them on their own. So, should you be leaving them alone? As with any other dog, they require early socialization and a small time commitment. One or two short daily walks can satisfy the physical activity requirements of your Chow Chow. Chow Chows are very independent, calm, and undemanding. If you decide to get a Chow Chow, do some research on the breed since they have their eccentricities. Calmest dog breed number 2, the Pug. Pugs are small dogs and no strangers to good, long sweeping sessions. About 20 minutes of light physical activity each day is enough to keep them happy and healthy. They can be calm for the rest of the day. Pugs also have a strong appetite and enjoy eating. Of course, this can be often the cause of obesity and all the associated problems it brings. Limit their calories and make sure they don't skip their daily exercise. And the calmest dog breed in the world is the English Bulldog. The English Bulldog is a breed well known to animal lovers for its stubbornness, laziness, and of course, calmness. Although they see no problem sleeping, lazing around, and doing nothing all day, have them take at least a 50-minute walk each day to keep them healthy and happy. The rest of the time, you can only enjoy the company of the calm and beautiful English Bulldog. As always, there are many traits to consider. I singled out the dogs with high levels of calmness and minimal activity requirements. If you know of other calm breeds that could find their place on this list, or you have a lazy dog yourself, please leave a comment below the video. If you enjoyed the video, please click the like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe and join our growing family of animal lovers. Would you like to see more? In the description, you'll find links to the videos of the top 10 most loyal, most intelligent, deadliest, most beautiful, tiniest dog breeds in the world, and many more! Let's keep our pets healthy and happy! Bye!